point. There's a line drive, base hit to right. Here comes Derrington around third. The coach holds him. Tim Foley held him at third. The throw comes in from Polonia, and they've got him at the corners for the Angels.
Little surprise that the coach held him up, because Polonia, everybody knows, does not have a good arm. In fact, when that ball went over the head of Tony Clark, the cutoff man, it looked like it hit and like stopped. Barely got to the catcher once it hit in the infield ground.
So they end up with a man at first and a man at third. And the batter will be DeSarcena, who hit into a double play his first time up. So Mr. Anderson weighs in with his second hit in two trips.
Is it safe? So when will we get back?
There's a couple of the second battery.
Well, yeah, I always do it. But it's so big.
That was just a nice day. They're all open.
Detroit's Union Station.
New ballpark.
The center of activity and transportation. In the first half of the 20th century in Detroit. That's two free tickets.
Two.
Lower den.
For tomorrow's game.
I just want to clarify, because this didn't happen on camera. We walked up to the place where we would get tickets, and a woman said, "You want two free tickets?" And they are two free $25 lower deck reserve tickets. Let me restate that. These are Tiger Dan tickets.
Oh, complete other side.
Yeah. How was it? Did they send any more crowd managers over there?
Yeah, after everything was all clear.
You know what? I might need it.
Next open. All the way down.
What? Yeah.
All right, thank you. You can go this way?
Yeah.
Sitting by you.
I'll come.
These are our guardian angels.
Thank you, sir.
We got the best seats. I'm in.
Yeah, we could get out.
Yeah, just to come to the game here.
Really?
Oh, that's
why
nice.
We came.
Oops. Oops.
My son was supposed to come, and his brother-in-law got him tickets, so I said, well, he's giving me somebody.
Oh, that's so great. I just came at the last. I was hoping that we could find tickets.
Yeah.
We just walked up. Yes. You're our guardian angels.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Whoa. I did enjoy it.
Thank you so much. Wow.
A pretty good crowd.
Yeah.
Sorry. I wasn't going to take any more ground scoop pictures without Herbie out there.
Attention, please. The new pitcher is number 52, Mike McNutt.
Bases loaded. One out.
Thank you. Thank you. big guys.
Okay.
Yeah.
Is, I mean, on his own or in conjunction?
Here's what it looks like. This is flat. This is this back. And then here's the brake right through there.
Uh-huh.
And then the two levels.
Out with the old and in with the new. One day, people will feel about this stadium the way I feel about Tiger Stadium, and they'll be tearing this one down. And that will be in about 100 years, maybe less. But everybody living today will be dead. But Tiger baseball will go on.
And I propose that we nickname it The Bank. Here's how I feel about it. Comerica Park is a bad name for a stadium. I think we should call it The Bank. And I think I'm going to coin the phrase so that I get residuals. And there'll be nothing like it at this park.
We'll never see it again in Detroit in our lifetime.
That's why I said.
No
upper deck cheap seats.
It's more views.
That's terrible.